Welcome to another video with Adventures with the Edgingtons, and today we're unboxing the Beyblade Burst Evolution Starstorm Stadium. Let's get unboxing. Okay, let's get this open. Okay, first we have the stadium, which has cardboard in it. It's the Beyblade, and the pieces to put this all together.
You will look how it fits together.
It's not a complicated.
The walk
is
like
this is like another stadium, Dad.
But there's a stadium that's like a okay. What now they have new launchers, new LR launchers, which they brought in because now we have Lost Loneliness and Dream Factory. Fail number one. We're keeping that.
This has a spring. Like another layer.
Finally, for once, they have straight rip cords. Instead of all bent. And dang, these are a lot better.
Okay, we're going to go through the Beyblades now. First, we have Genesis Valtria V3.
What it does is, when it gets hit, this part on the top, this top layer, will push back, and then it will let go, pushing the Beyblade that it hit further back. And the pit, well, when you launch the Beyblade, it starts out like this, with the plastic all the way out, which makes it so that it's not going as fast because it's not as big of a flat, and then when it's going slower, it speeds up because it's more flat on the bottom. And this one is Saturn S3. This one's Saturn S3, and his gimmick is, so these little red parts on here, they spin around, so when it gets hit, it can dodge and attack using the red parts. And on the tip, it has two wheels, so when it starts wobbling, it'll hit those wheels and it will still survive. Okay, now let's battle them and see what... Three, two, one. Starting off slow. Okay, and here comes Reboot. Dang, that's a lot more effective than I thought it would be. That went to
Setome.
Setome S3 won.
Now let's Round two. Three, two, one. Yes, first finish. And that round went to Genesis Valtriac V3.
Such a long name. I don't know what time to do that. And while my brother is reassembling his Beyblade, we'll go over the fails. I'm just kidding. Oh. Sorry. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let it.
Points for Satome, so he won, but it could have gone either way.
What I like about the launchers is that they're much bigger, much, much bigger than the last ones, and they actually have a place for your fingers. And they come with a better ripcord, with which you can get better launch strength with. And what I like about the two Beyblades in the set is, so the Genesis Valtriac has the spring action thing, which I like that Hasbro actually added that. And the Chris Satome, I like how he has the place where he can dodge attacks, and you saw how that ended in the battle. Just destroyed. But what I like about the tip is just, it just resembles so much of the Metal Fusion Beyblade. I just love it. And the Chris Satan, it has the wheels really help. If it's wobbling, it's hitting those wheels and trying to stay up. But it tries to stay up. That's all.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye!